You're oppressed.
The rat knows that if something is terrifying, it should be investigated, not run away from. Rats are so afraid of cats that they never even have to meet a cat. If you show a rat, a cat, somewhere he doesn't expect it, he will run back to his burrow and scream for 24 hours.
Sunshine. So here's an example. It was surreal. You have a female cat and it's in a cage and it's only a hypothalamic animal. It can basically manage. Like, it can't learn new things very well, and it can't remember anything. Like, it doesn't have episodic memory.